Hello nursery class, good morning. I hope you all are fine. So this is your GK class. GK means this book, picture dictionary. And after a long time we meet again. So in this class I will tell you about some water animals. See, all these owls are called water animals because they all live in the water. Okay, and these are mainly found in the sea. Okay, so I read one by one. Listen carefully. Open your book. Open at page number 13. First animal is jellyfish. What is the first animal? See, this is called jellyfish. Okay, this is jellyfish. Next, crab. This animal is called crab. What is this? This is crab. Next, can you guess? Okay, first tell me how it is look. How it is look like a star. Yes, it is look like a star. That's why it is called starfish. Eta star er moto dekhte tai etake bola hoy starfish. Okay, next, this is a dolphin. This is dolphin. This is octopus. This is a octopus. Octopus has 8 legs. How many legs? 8 legs. Count, count, count. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 legs. So that's why this animal is called octopus. Next, this is frog. This is frog. Frog to tumra dekhecho. And this is a whale. This is whale. So I repeat it again. Listen carefully. Jellyfish. Jellyfish. Crab. This is crab. Starfish. Starfish. Dolphin. Dolphin. Octopus. Octopus. Frog. Frog. Whale. Well, okay. So student, acha tumra ke ke dolphin dekhecho? Keu ki dekhecho dolphin? Yes, kothay dekhecho? Okay, TV te dekhecho. Yes, so I repeat once again, just say with me. Okay, all of you ready? So jellyfish, crab, starfish, dolphin, octopus, frog, whale. Okay, so now can you tell me, who can tell me what is this? Which animal is this? Divyashri, tell me. This is starfish. Okay, starfish. Aries, this is a dolphin. This is dolphin. Orna, which animal is this? This is a frog. Yes, this is frog. Asha, this is a octopus. This is octopus. Shomallo, what is this? Tell me, what is this? This is jellyfish. Okay, jellyfish. Rajun, this is crab. Okay, this is crab. So just read this. Okay, jellyfish, crab, starfish, dolphin, whale, frog, octopus. Okay, students? গার্জেনদের জন্য বলছি আপনারা ওদেরকে জাস্ট ছবি দেখে দেখে চেনাবেন এন্ড বলাবেন, ওদের কোনো স্পেলিংও থাকছে না, কিছুই না, জাস্ট যাতে ওরা রেকগনাইজ করতে পারে কোনটা কোন অ্যানিমাল বা কোন অ্যানিমেলের কি নাম। ওকে, সো দ্যাটস অল ফর টুডেজ ক্লাস। আই হোপ ইউ অল এনজয়েড টুডেজ ক্লাস। ওকে, সি ইউ ইন দ্য নেক্সট ক্লাস। টাটা।